It is about an hour and a half before we go on day one of the cruise, and I am internally having a freak out because I brought my amp down here to my room and plug it in. My amp just sounds like it's like half gain, and I'm like, what the f*** is going on here? So then I'm freaking out because I don't know if it's because of the amp being plugged into my laptop, or if it's because of the guitar, or if it's the pickups. And then I'm like, oh God, what am I supposed to do now? Because we go on and I don't know, at this point it was 2 hours ago, so I had a little bit more time to kind of troubleshoot, but I think that I have things figured out. However, this is the very first time using the Quad Cortex live. Don't get a sound check. So, I'm just gonna go up there and rip it, and we'll let you know how it goes. And hopefully I don't come back a disheveled, broken man. It was every bit as interesting as I thought it was gonna be. Not necessarily because of my amp situation, but just because there was so many crazy technical things that happened just out of the blue. Just noise and just crazy interference and just, I don't know, just all sorts of crazy stuff. It was a show. I guess the positive is that my amp sounded great, minus just it being noisy and hot. I guess, you know, at least we did our best. That's all that matters. And it seemed like people had fun, so that's also great. We're gonna make sure that Friday's show is much better. It's so loud. How do people sleep on this boat? I don't remember how I slept on this boat. Also, I just want to show everybody the view from this balcony because it's crazy how dark it is. It's like pitch black out there. Right behind me is the ocean. Look. That is legitimately what I'm looking at. Darkness.
And you gotta hide the evidence. So I ash the cup. There's a little, oh shit, did it dry? There's like a little water spot there that I put them out in. Then I'd go flick out the rest of the shit in there, and then I have a little container right there that I'm keeping all the butts in. It's a pretty good system. And I found if you hold the cigarette in the glass, it kind of keeps the smoke at bay.
Update, where are we? Bahamas? We're in the Bahamas, we're on a beach. Somebody's playing f***ing Kryptonite over there. Some like weird, like heavy reggae version of Kryptonite. It's beautiful out, water's cold, but nice. We played the first night, it was a little rough, but we did it. And now we're going back to the ship and we're gonna gamble, or I'm gonna gamble. I'm up right now.
Pretend like you're cool, Zach.
Cruise ship. If you look out that way, But you can't. It's dark. There's nothing. If you go to the front of the ship and look, there's nothing. If you look inside here, there's nothing. There's Ricks in here and Mongols in here. Mongols here. I'm on a boat. Hey.
Okay, so we are in Grand Turk. Putting some sunscreen on my face. About to go out onto the island and walk around a little bit. See what everybody's doing.
Just a man enjoying his time his way while on the clock. I'm getting paid for this. I want to go home. Not yet though. After the monkeys. Then I'm ready to go home.
Jumps in her hands.
Okay. So the two of you three of you.
Facing.
Okay, it's the last day of the cruise. Play a show tonight. Got everything dialed in this morning. Spent a lot of time fixing my problems that I had the first night, so I feel much, much more confident playing the show tonight than I did the first night. So I think tonight's gonna be great. And we're gonna have a last good day on the ship.
Last day of Shiprock.
Getting ready to play our last set.
I want to go home, please. I've not seen land in 5 years.
No, I'm taking my pants off. Think about that.
Do I have anything to say? You know, Shiprock was really fun. The band rocked, and it was basically a vacation. So it was a good way to start the year. That's what I have to say.
Do you have anything to say?
Not much. Last day of Shiprock, we rocked the ship. I didn't get sick. I didn't throw up. There was people around me that needed my motion sickness pills. But I was strong. Therefore, they are weak.
Thank you.
crouch down.
Are we saying it like it's a secret?
But a good show. Redemption show for me.
First show was better for me, but it was a good show.
Rock the ship. Hell yeah.